group of concerned Georgia parents is willing to break the law, and they say the governor told them to do it. News 3's Mercer Van Schoor has new details on the parents' stand for medical marijuana.
We're going to very publicly break federal law.
Dale Jackson is an outspoken supporter of the legalization of medical marijuana and the cultivation of it in Georgia. He has a son, Colin, who is nonverbal and autistic. House Bill 722 passed, but a part of the bill involving cultivation in the state was taken out.
We're never going to get cultivation through this year. That's what he said. But he hasn't heard what we're about to say.
Jackson says without cultivation in the state, desperate parents like himself will have to break federal law by purchasing marijuana legally in another state like Colorado and transporting it to Georgia. He says that's what 100 families plan to do, and to do it on social media.
And we're going to let everybody across this country know that we are breaking federal law and that our governor told us to do it.
Jackson says families like his do not support the current bill as it stands now. They want to make sure Governor Deal understands what they plan to do and publicly show the rest of the country.
We've had to make it on our own because the governor won't provide a safe, regulated access here in the state of Georgia for us to have professionals do this. We're going to document us breaking federal law.
In Atlanta, Mercer Van Schoor, WRBL News 3.
We will have the entire interview with Jackson on our website, WRBL.com. This bill is still under consideration and is not yet a law. Well,